This type of love never fails. But whether there be prophecies, they shall fail. Whether there be tongues, they shall cease. Whether there be knowledge, it shall vanish away. For we know in part and we prophesy in part. But when that which is perfect is come, then that which is in part shall be done away. When I was a child, I spake as a child. I understood as a child. I thought as a child. But when I became a man, I put away childish things. For now we see through a glass darkly, but then face to face. Now I know in part, but then shall I know even as also I am known. And now abide in faith, hope, charity, these three. But the greatest of these is charity, which is God's agape. Man whose hand you hold to be your lawful wedded husband, do you solemnly promise before God and these witnesses that you will love, honor, and cherish him, and that forsaking all others for him alone you will faithfully perform to him all the duties which your wife owes to her husband, so long as you both shall live.
I do.
But this time, he's happy that you do. At this time, I have the bridegroom. I want you to take this ring. I want you to place it on the finger and repeat this word after me. Say, with this ring,
with this ring,
I be wed.
I be wed.
And I promise.
And I promise
to be a husband to you.
To be a husband to you.
And to love you.
And to love you.
As Christ loved the church.
As Christ loved the church.
From this moment forward.
From this moment forward.
We shall be one.
We shall be one. In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Amen. I want you to place it on my finger. Repeat after me. Say, with this ring.
With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
I pledge to you.
I pledge to you.
My heart and my faith.
My heart and my faith.
I vow.
I vow.
To submit to you.
To submit to you.
As a wife.
As a wife.
And from this moment forward.
And from this moment forward.
We shall be one.
We shall be one. Thank you, Jesus.
We'll be right back. You don't stop, keep it on. Keep it on, keep it on. You don't stop, keep it on. Keep it on.
After the party, let's take a little time and talk about it. What's going through your mind? It has to be shaking.
Represent your side like me. It's round here. If you stick, you catch a hot one. Try shot, got a couple of them down. Yeah. Belvedere in the rear of the club. Pulled up on dubs that we about to go and buy the bar up. So, so, for sure we ain't playing. Hang with no lames. Walk and say,
hey, where the party at? Girls is on the way, but up a car, yeah.
Yes,
come on, models and models talking all of that.
Best outfit, just showing that skin, trying to make it on the spit. Where you been, girl? You and your friend need to come to the back. We got it locked down. Yeah. Your white t-shirt or a three-piece suit. Don't matter what you wear, all that matters is who you with. Some jiggy, some straight grind.
Yeah.
All up in the clubs to have a good time.
Oh, hey, hey, yeah. Party, yeah. Girls is on the way, but up a car, yeah. Models and models talking all of that.
Yeah.
No, I can't forget about my
okay.
Girls. Where the party?
Yeah. put your hands up, throw 'em up. Everybody put your hands up, throw 'em. And the beat come back around, everybody do the game.
East side, run this mother for ya.
Yeah.
Do my south side, run this mother.
Talking all of that, uh-huh. You know I can't forget them by my blood. Where the party at?
Yeah.
Where the party at?
Up in the picture.
Where the party at? If the party's where you're at, let me hear you say,
what's up, Ronald? What's going on, y'all? Wish y'all the best of luck. Y'all the best, awesome win out here. I love you guys. You have a good one, Nicole. You're set for now. Don't tell me back now. I got some food. Love you guys. Peace. Love.
All right.
That's what I was asking you about.
I just want to say congratulations. I just love you guys as a couple. I feel like you guys are so perfect for each other. I love that you guys have like that chemistry, and you guys aren't afraid to laugh and just goof around. I really admire that about you guys. And I just wish you a lifetime of love and success.
Hi, Ron and Nicole. I just wanted to say again, congratulations to you guys. I wish you guys love, happiness, and all that other stuff. And you guys are amazing. I'm glad I was here to celebrate with you guys. That's it. Bye.
Hey, what's up, cousins? Nicole, Ron, we love you from the bottom of my heart. We're happy that you're part of the family, Ron. We love you a million times over. Nicole, you already know the deal. I'm so happy for you. You act like a lady, treat yourself like a lady. You finally found that man to complete you.
Second cuz, what's up, cuzzos? That's being plural, not singular anymore, because Ron is my cousin now. Just wanted to thank you guys for having a great wedding.
Good job with that one.
Progress.
Get the role player.
Big memories to you guys, and good luck. Best of luck.
Love you.
Peace.
Ron, all I want to say is I love you. You're a great man, Nicole. I know you know already, but I want to let you know my heart and love this boy to death. You have a great man. Everything he does, you know, get his family. I want my kids to grow up just like me. I know you know I tell you that all the time. I want my kids to grow up just like you. Good boy. I love you.
Congratulations, Ronald Nicole. I love you.
Enjoy the rest of your life, because remember, this is forever. Don't make me come down there. God bless you.
August 2011, Ron and Nicole, y'all did it. I'm proud of y'all. I wish y'all done the best and the rest of y'all life. I know y'all gonna be happy together because I'm made for each other. This is Claude, y'all. God be with you. God bless you. Take care.
What's going on, Ron and Nicole? I wish you guys the best. Congratulations.
I know.
What kind of rant?
It's a rant out here.
You know how it is. Glad to see y'all settle down, you know.
We got horses and cows out here.
Okay.
CJ, we want to congrats Ronald and Nicole. Congratulations to that big day. Ronald go back a long time ago. Little, got his first drink, everything. San Diego, Ronald already know. Congratulations, man. The one. The one and only. True love. Come out.
Tonight, congratulations. Oh yeah, hey Ron, congratulations to both of you guys on just your wedding, and oh my goodness, to many, many wonderful years to come. You guys look so beautiful. Again, I just want to say congratulations. I remember almost 4 years ago, September 1st, 2007, on my wedding day, you caught my bouquet, Nicole, and I knew you would be getting married soon, and look at it. Beautiful wedding, because it was destiny, but like truly you and Ron look look so great together. You look like you're made for each other. I want you guys to remember this day when you're going through your ups and downs, because there will be ups and downs. Just think about this day and why you guys married each other, why you love each other, and why you're meant for each other. And just keep this energy up. And just call me anytime. You know I'm there for you. Anytime for both of you. Just to encourage you in your marriage. So many blessings on many years to come.
Nicole and Ron, I love you both, and I'm so grateful to share this beautiful day with both of you. And as Camila said, keep God first in everything that you do, and especially in your union as one. And I'm here for you both. I love you both, and I will continue to encourage you both. I love you guys. Congratulations.
So, Nicole, how does it feel to be married?
It feels great. I'm so completely happy, and I'm just ecstatic. I love Ron so, so much. And it's just happy to finally come to this day.
What do you think life's going to be like in around 10 years or so?
In about 10 years, we should probably have about 2 kids. No more than that. And we should probably be having a wonderful time traveling, living in a beautiful house, and just having a great, great time, being so much in love.
So I was noticing when you were waving your hand right there that it looks a little heavier.
You said what happened?
Waving your hand around, it looks a little heavier, is it all right?
It's a little heavier, it is, it's beautiful, it is.
You got any last words for the handsome groom?
I love you, baby, more than words can explain. You mean the world to me, you are all that I ever wanted and ever needed and more. And I just am excited to see the next billion years that we have together here on Earth, and then to see those years continue as we venture into heaven. So I love you very, 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 very much, and thank you for just loving me so much.
All right, so Ronald, so how does it feel being married?
Man, it feels awesome, man. Oh, I can never dream of this day. I'm so happy it's here. It's the best. It's the best. Best I ever had, like Drake.
Yeah. You feel any different, man? You feel it,
Man, I feel special. I feel that I got me a blue on the left, baby. Ain't no more Beyonce said to the left, because she right here on my left. And we just popping it, popping our collars like that. Mwah! I love my baby.
What you think is gonna, what is it gonna look like in about 10 years or so? What do you?
10 years, man, we on living on top of the world, man. Everybody say that, but you know what? For real. You know, we can probably have our own house built, man. Have a couple of kids, man. And just doing it big, man. And loving on others, man. Because today was a beautiful, beautiful, awesome day, man.
I noticed when you move your hands around, man, you got a little weight in one hand. All right there?
Man. I can just say bling, 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 bling. I wasn't throwing up the middle finger. It's just bling, bling, bling. But that's the only thing that's heavy in my hand. You know, I love my baby. She's the best. Best I ever had.
You got any words for the beautiful bride?
Oh, man. Baby, you're so awesome. You was the best thing that ever happened to me. You are my missing ribs. You make all my dreams come true and even more. I thank God for you. Man, you the best. I love you, baby. I can't wait to spend the rest of our life together after tonight.